And now, your first warning weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Matt Zidle.
Good afternoon, everybody. Fog finally burning off everywhere with scattered showers, thunderstorms, though. We'll watch those into the evening as temperatures start to slip back down in the 70s. And we're into the 60s tonight. It's going to be muggy, more fog developing. Maybe a shower here or there. And tomorrow, it'll take a little while to burn the fog off. I don't think we're going to get a whole lot of rain tomorrow. I think we'll be back into some heavier showers and thunderstorms on Saturday. So increasing cloud cover, if it hasn't already done so. We'll see showers and thunderstorms later in the afternoon and evening. Temperatures in the 70s at the coast, 80s inland. Tonight, an early thunderstorm or shower, then mostly cloudy with some patchy fog developing after midnight. Lows in the 60s. And tomorrow, we'll once again see a humid day. Temperatures in the 70s. A lot of clouds around after the morning fog. Maybe just a few showers or thunderstorms disorganized in the afternoon. Saturday, higher likelihood of showers and storms in the afternoon.